Rory, welcome to Kidderminster, officially. It's always nice, I suppose, to get a couple of weeks for clubs to look at players and players to look at clubs. Are you happy with what you've seen?
Yeah, definitely. Obviously, with the new gaffer coming in and stuff, welcome me in open arms. He's had his own philosophy since I've been here. Straight away, he knows what we want to do, and I'm looking forward to the season under him. Obviously, Kidderminster is a massive club, and for me personally, this is a good move. I'm really looking forward to it.
And what are the kind of ingredients that make this a good move for you? You've mentioned the manager, first of all, but also you've played here, trained here now. Have you got a feel for what's here?
Yeah, I mean, obviously I've been part-time for a bit now, but coming back into the full-time professional environment, it's incredible. Like, I love it. You get this pitch, it's perfect. Look, it's just where this club wants to go and where I want to go as a player in terms of promotion and stuff. It seems like it's a perfect fit for me, for the club.
Players who do play part-time, there are advantages to that for them, but so many look at that full-time status as a massive thing in terms of their career progression. What's your thinking behind that?
Well, I know where I come from in Ireland, there's not a lot there, and since I was in Nipper, I wanted to play full-time football. Now I can finally say I'm playing full-time football, and for a great club like Kidderminster as well. But like, in terms of, like, don't get me wrong, there's a lot of footballers that are playing part-time that could step into the full-time game. It's just, you know yourself, it's luck at the same time as working hard. I feel like I've worked hard for this moment and stuff to make this move and that. Like, obviously with, like, money can be decent with part-time in terms of getting paid and working, but that's neither here nor there. Once you're a full-time footballer, you're a full-time footballer. It's every kid's dream at the end of the day, isn't it? Like, so.
Yeah. Was it important for you to do this at this time of your career? So you're obviously still at a young age, but in terms of getting a professional contract, it's important around about this time to be doing that if it's what you're going to do.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you're still at an age where you can progress and you can move higher in your career and stuff. But once you come into the professional game, like your professional football and stuff, and at 26, I can still push on. I can still get better. I've still got potential and stuff, and I believe under the new gaffer and stuff, I can progress as a player 100%, yeah.
And in terms of when people talk about players who come in on trial, that always sounds like quite a brutal process, but it must have been really competitive for you as well, because you weren't the only player come in looking to try and earn something.
Yeah, I think when you go on trial with clubs and stuff, you kind of think about it more. So as the ball's coming to you, you're thinking about your first touch has to be perfect and stuff like that. There's a lot more pressure than what you'd naturally have if you had the contract already. But again, it's a test for you personally, mentally, as you said, and I enjoy it at the same time. And look, I've obviously passed the test. The gaffer's taken to me. I've been offered the contract, and so it's worked out.
And does the cliche, I guess, is it goes a different kind of hard work begins now to keep on proving yourself?
Look, they say getting the contract is easy, it's keeping it that's hard. And me personally, I'm a hard working lad and stuff, so I'm looking forward to keeping that contract, and I'm looking forward to pushing on. Definitely.
What do you make of the team that's here at the moment? Obviously a couple of pre-season games, but also you've been in and around the lads for about a week, 10 days now.
Yeah, that's the thing. You're with the lads every day of the week. You almost become like a family and stuff. And obviously I've come in, the boys didn't know me. I didn't know them, but they've welcomed me in with open arms and stuff. And we've clicked and just thought, I believe we can continue that. And we will be a really good, strong team. 100%.
The cliche question, I apologise for, but how would you describe yourself as a player? Because obviously playing in that left back, left wing back position so far in pre-season, but you certainly like to get forward, we've seen that.
Yeah, traditionally I'm a winger, but like, I've played left wing back, I enjoy left wing back. I like running with the ball, I like getting crosses. Defensively, I feel like I'm quite strong and stuff, so obviously I've had to adapt my game more defensively, but again, it's a challenge for me that I'm willing to accept. And just hopefully progress in all areas of the field. Obviously, I get forward, I can deliver a decent ball and stuff as well, but when it's necessary, I'll do it. But in terms of the all-round game, I'm looking forward to that position.